Before making any adjustments to the seat and matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To replace the back on a Monaco or Atlanta chair, we have to first release the four bolts holding the back onto the frame using a 5mm Allen key. Once you've released the last bolt, the back can then be removed. To fit the new back, we just put it back into place and align the holes using the bolts. And tighten them all back up.